Hello people, this is Rhanar playing XCOM 2 Blind. Now, last time we encountered a new enemy, we faced off against several Archons, as you probably say. And, yeah, I think that was the most memorable part of last time, because frankly it did not go all too well. Which, hopefully this time around, it will actually go better. Then again, one can always dream.
Position confirmed. Affirmative, covering now.
Closing on target position now. On overwatch.
Right.
Headed there now. I'm on it.
Got it covered. Position confirmed. Eyes on the prize.
Eyes on the prize indeed. I had movement, but I do not see anything. If I move over here, I might risk getting exposed in case they were at the same place that they were the last time. So what do I do? No, that's a bit too high risk, I think. Alright.
Moving to designated coordinates.
We'll try.
This thing looks ready to smash something.
Is that an environment suit? Maybe something that can't handle our atmosphere?
Those emissions could be toxic. I advise caution, Commander.
Can I actually... No, only the two of them. And it would also be sort of a waste. And I do not have my forces up far enough yet, so that's that. I also have to take into consideration.
Copy that.
So for right now, I should concentrate on moving onwards.
Headed there now.
And hopefully they're not going to have a patrol going down here, otherwise I'm kinda screwed.
Got it, moving.
Got my eyes on. Affirmative. Covering now.
Man. Just moved a little further upwards. Then again, I do not think they're patrolling. Seeing as... Well, they're running all over the place. There are no... There's no organization that's in them walking calmly. So, yeah.
Okay. Roger. I've got my eyes on. Moving to designated coordinates. Overwatch.
There's a risk in putting him up here so close, and I will not be taking it.
Roger that. Scanning.
Moving up.
Confirmed. Covering now. Moving out.
There's nothing to fortify in here, I think. Be one of these games, I think.
Rolling. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
How I can remain stealthy with those legs, I have no freaking idea. Right. Ready to wail on them at the closest opportunity.
Moving. I'm on it.
Alright.
Scanning. On overwatch.
Have they any idea where the hell they're going? Seriously? Are they just dragging this out until I can actually hit them? What's your chance of dead-eyeing that Andromedan over there? They're pretty good. And as usual, drop a save here for future use. Yeah.
Affirmative. Move it out.
To fire if it is necessary, and it probably will be, considering that I will have to be the one who, triggers events. The catalyst, if you will. Okay, get ready, set, and fire! And we have a miss. That's not good.
Come on, focus! We're spotted!
In my defense, it just looked like it was just going back and forth, going back and forth, going back and forth. And nothing would have been accomplished by that. See, how many of these do you have? One. Or should I save that for the Archon and his entourage? Then again, it's basically the same because they're still powerful enemies. What I save of injury, if you can call it that, I will have more fresh troops for when I encounter them. Yeah, might be a bit of a flawed logic, but I'll try. Fire! Andromedan is damaged! Andromedan is damaged! Hit the target, take another shot at the target automatically. Yeah, that's not gonna be easy. Frag grenade. Yeah, sort of sorry to destroy the playground, but, that asshole hidden there. Well, you are frontline fighters, and, well, my equivalent, I suppose, so, yeah. I know that sounded arrogant, but still. See, there's a chance of hitting this one. And that's, well, that's basically the same, but yeah. Down for the count.
Good riddance.
Yeah, it would do a lot of damage, but I think it's stupid when you think about it. I mean, there's acidic fluids in that thing. It won't really help anything. So I think even if there's lower chances, it's safer to shoot from a distance. Nice!
Whew! You see that?
Yeah, I did.
This might be it!
We all saw that thing go down. Now what the hell is it doing?
You know, the funny thing is, after last, well, failure, I suppose I should say, I had a talk with Flutter Sniper. And he asked me to guess why it was that this thing is up and going again even after I shoot it to smithereens. And I was right in my guess. The machine has an onboard AI. So even when the host body, I suppose you could say, dies, then yeah, this thing still lives. Let's try this thing out. That was a miss.
Negative damage.
Yeah, it's part of me, and it's probably pissed. The good part is that its gun is damaged and cannot function. The bad part is that that thing, if not for all the firepower I have at my command right now, would have utterly murdered us. And if I need
weapons
to be honest, this thing is a walking fucking tragedy in of itself. I can seize that if I'm lucky. You? You get the honor of giving it the final 90-night. Maybe not, eh? Maybe not after all. Me. Show this fuck what's up.
Not too shabby.
Nope. That you definitely are not. Okay, this path should be clear.
Go, go, go!
Let's get the loot, reload our weapons, and get the fuck out of Imperial stock. This weapon upgrade, when installed, will guarantee that even missed shots do a small amount of damage. Yeah. Now I have one troop exposed. And they are setting in motion. Means that this guy is gonna get pinned. And that ain't good. As long as they can see us, yeah, we're gonna have to hold our ground here.
Come get some!
Set Overwatch priority.
For a moment there, I was actually concerned if it was firing at its own mech. But yeah. Shields up, huh? Very well. And the most dangerous opponent is heading our way. Because that thing is shielded as fuck.
That was close!
But at the very least, now you don't have Overwatch anymore. This one is the easiest to take down. Can you do anything about that? The Elite Shield Bearer. Yeah, I could take all those shields down. However, there's also the man of this guy. Might have an idea.
Heading out.
Even if you basically have the last of your ammo going for you. I'm so happy I equipped you with this.
Heads down!
You deploy armor for your allies. Allow me to introduce you to a weapon that melts armor. I know it's technologically generated, but still. Well, with some of your armor down. That will still take a lot off. However, there's still the man of the robot.
Finally!
No need to be impatient, my dear. This is dangerous stuff we're dealing with.
Yeah.
Oh crap. That thing's moving.
Who's got a med kit?
I'll do what I can, as soon as I can. Who's the most vulnerable here? That'll be you. First off, I need to get you to some kind of safety thing. And again, if I smash it from there, he's going to have an opening there, and he will also be split from the group. And also out of range, that's not good. What is the biggest danger right now? That would be the robot. Well done.
Armor still holding!
Yep, but at least we punched a hole through it. If I move you up here, and then put this guy behind you, okay, that will not work, but some armor is still required. That's that.
Hippie armor! Weapons burning ammo fast!
I need to take you out of the equation. Your little bonus is going to be a pain in the ass. Right. Now that your revered guardian has been killed, how are your odds now? Yeah, he's still behind cover. That's not good. Really hope I know what the fuck I'm doing.
You can't handle me.
Well, that's one thing. Another thing is that, you're going to need a shield. Because that guy's going to fire upon you like nobody's business.
Setting overwatch.
Absolutely. Got it covered.
Down.
Fuck.
Take it low.
Let the cows and friends.
Yeah, lovely. I'm going to have to restart this because that just turned into a clusterfuck. So how do I best deal with a heavy mech? Then how do I best deal with a shield bearer and the officer? Well, that's going to be interesting. Well, I know what I should not be doing this time around. I should not be wasting my shredder gun on the Andromeda. What I should do is probably give it a sniper shot and then see what happens. Everyone has their guns trailed and ready. Alright. Let's try this. Rather get you up here and then
Roger that.
Try it. longer a target, I suppose you could say, but right now, I have the advantage of first move.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Eyes on the prize. Eyes on the prize.
On Overwatch.
Me? You're the final one. Do as much damage to that thing as you can, okay? If you can, that is. Fire. This time around it worked.
Hard target, minimal damage. We've been spotted.
Unleash hell! Nice!
That's how it's done! No life science present.
They're trying to pull back!
It's going to be back with reinforcements. Yeah, that basically sounds like it's hit alert. Know what that means? Reload and get ready
locked
for round two.
Got it covered.
Rearming weapons systems. Engaging Overwatch.
We're green to go. Scanning.
And when they come from that direction, if I can still help it...
Rock and roll!
I'm going to have to replace all
Overwatch.
Of but for now...
Reloaded!
Wait, that's the... Oh! Holy shit, you have a long line of sight.
Covering now.
Back online.
Lock and load.
Overwatch.
When those guys are going to come back, they can either come from that direction or that direction. Lovely. Very lovely.
Finally!
On your order. On Overwatch. Heading there now.
Chains, and I do not like that.
I'm on it.
Moving. Set Overwatch priority.
Heading out. Moving to Overwatch.
When they appear, get ready to give them hell.
Overwatch. Scanning.
I do not believe it. There's bullshit about dun 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 dramatic music, and then all of a sudden it's quiet as a graveyard, with the exception of a few birds. But I'm going to go as fast to send out a scout.
Tired of waiting around.
Well, up there, I've probably got reinforcement from that garrison, but I will have to provoke an action, so there's that. No, stand on over.
Scanning!
Better we be careful about this.